gonna difficulty down very hard. See if that makes it a little bit easier. I think I might go ultra hard if I do a new game plus. Because, you know, I'm struggling with some of these fights, not gonna lie. This is crack.
Now this is all fun. The fuck? That makes it easier. This is a good middle ground for difficulty wise. Scrappers. I'm just gonna stick at this difficulty, and I might try ultra hard if I do a new game plus. Cause yeah, that was on my head, I'm not gonna lie.
Save this for the trail.
The sun never fails.
Good. I can use this.
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Boss! The Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was...
You sure, man?
Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True,
but we're
in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Songkors back and you'll get a share.
Oh, wait, since sucking... Like... Oh, true. Wait, what are we drinking? Oh, true, fuck. Going hard, bro. Have you just been playing games, or did you go out, or...? Oh. Maybe I should just do this one. Nice little 8, I might just finish this. I had to turn it down to very hard because this one mission in particular on ultra hard, like, fuck man, I was doing my head in earlier. Like, I feel like very hard this run. If I do a new game plus, I'll try ultra hard again. Hopefully after that one playthrough of experience, I know what I'm doing. Oh true, you know, at least you're ranked up, man. Like, I have those nines, bro. Like, I haven't ironed up going to bed at like fucking like 5 or some shit. And I think I might have a late night tonight as well. But, you know, it feels, man. What rank are you in League, bro? Nice. Hey, that's it, man. Ah, we shooting your frame rates, bro. Wait. Ah, true. I haven't played in a while, but like I used to play around like gold plat. So I'll be down to like at least play some normals and see how, like, you know, I haven't played in like years. Like, surely I wouldn't be that bad. Like, I might be able to help. Yeah, bro. Like,
haven't played it yet in ages, but I'll be down to at least, I mainly played mid or top, I guess. I'll play anywhere. I'm not a very good ADC, actually, and jungle, I'm not even gonna try attempt jungle. Like, every time I do it, like, this is too much pressure for me, bro. Like, I feel like I have to be fucking everywhere. But, yeah, top or mid, probably my, favorite roles. Like, bro, when I first played League, I literally only played mid, and I just mained Vega. Like, I think I had, like, 600 games on Vega, and I barely played any other champ. Because this is back when he was, like, broken with the ult and Deathfire Grasp. So it's like, I'll just literally, like, yeah, burst guns. Like, that was my whole fun in League, just playing Vega and bursting, like, mids. But, yeah, I had to actually learn how to play some other champs, and I managed to get up to plat 4, I'm pretty sure, at one point. But, not any higher than that, because, like, yeah, it was too sweet for me, like, I don't know. But I wouldn't mind getting back into it. But there's so many more champions since I last played, bro. Like, and I don't own any of, like, the newest ones. I gotta think about doing this. What roles do you play, bro? No, that's true. Yeah, no, I feel like that's how, like, it was back when I was playing. Like, I like mid for the carry potential, but then I also like top because I can sort of just, try farm top and get as much farm as I can. Like, mid, I feel like I need to roam a bit more than top. And, like, sometimes I would, yeah, just, I guess, get on my nerves. Well, not on my nerves, I just wasn't good enough for it. Trindamir? True. Is he, like, 80 mid yet? Like,
this I don't must even be know. The cauldron Drow was talking about.
It's so, like, I know there's people be, like AP, but does that even work on Trindamir? Oh, what? Oh, really? True. I see.
Who, me?
Yeah, nah, true, I like that. Then you have the jungle come and fucking gank. And you have to toss them out. No. They fucking scavengers or whatever. Scrappers. I hate scrappers. Man, like, especially, I feel like lower, it's just good to play whatever like, you main, I guess, especially. Like, yeah, I was sort of just a one-trick pony. Like, I tried to have, like, one gem for each role, but, you know, I like Shen as well, but yeah, I feel you're on, it's not as, like, carry. I guess, like, I played, like, a couple times, like, over the years, but, like, maybe like a couple games, like 5 or so in like 1 week, like across different months and shit. But yeah, nothing like intensive, I guess. Like I'd play like 5 games or so and then I'd start playing someone else again. Cause yeah, I'd probably get fucked in lane or some shit out of the way. Fuck this game. watching where I was going. Too busy crafting. Rude. Bro, I didn't expect the job, man. I always check like every corner when I play these type of games. That comes in handy. Oh, true. Oh yeah, I think I saw the rework and yeah, it tripped me out when I like went into game. I think when Mon was playing it, like was the last time I actually like played it all, and that was just like mainly just ARAMs and shit. But like the whole shop and that, yeah, everything was like completely different. Might be more of a chance. Yeah, you know, I played a few of them. I can't, yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Like, I think I was playing like Noodly and fucking Janna. But yeah, I was just being a study camp with the Spears. But, yeah, I don't know, I'm the biggest ARAM fan. I just like to pray. Yeah, nah, I'll let you know, bro. So yeah, I'll probably be playing this a bit whenever I have free time at the moment, but I'm always down to like get back into other games and play with some people, man. It's so dark in here, what the fuck? So I don't want to go down there. Wait, is this where I came from? Yeah, oops. Oh, true. Oh yeah, sounds interesting. Is it a, like, official game, or is it, like, a actual, like, fan-made, like... Oh, true. Oh, well, I have, like, all the Humble Bundles, so I might even have it, bro. Like, some on Choice. Like, I'm in the Grandfather Choice. Oh, the Spectre Start. Fuck, I'm an idiot. Yeah, nah, because I feel like it's so worth it, bro. Like, 12 bucks for, like, 12 games. Like, most of the time. Like, I'm happy to just pay it. Like, every now and then, I want to skip if I already have, like, a few of the games, and none of them, like, interest me at all. Yeah, no, that's super. But yeah, cause bro, I have, like, due to that and just like other bundles and shit, yeah, my Steam library's massive, man. I think I have like 1,100 games at the moment or some shit. But it's like I keep trying to tell myself to stop buying, But I played the games I already have, but I just see good deals and I can't help myself, bro. Like, I only buy deals as well. Like, I rarely buy for, like, if I'm hyped for the game, I might buy it on at least. Yeah, no, it's like an addiction, bro. You're like, at first, yeah, you know, every now and then I'd buy one, but then, like, what are these cheap bundles as well? Like, I'm fanatical and stuff. Exactly, bro. And I sort of like how it's digital, just because it's like, I don't have to, like, store it. But, also I'm a bit worried, I guess, about the, like, you know, Steam would have, like, you know, like, cease to exist, like, what would happen to all my, like, licenses and shit? But, I don't know, I'm sure that's not gonna happen. But still, like, into the whole ownership, I guess, with DRM. I gotta keep fucking, I gotta remember hold it. And... Yeah, like, I'm not gonna lie, at first I was just like, oh bro, why is Epic Games making this store and shit? But then they offered all those free games and I couldn't say no. Like, even games I already have, I'm still gonna redeem it on Epic Games. And it actually worked out for GTA, because, like, I just redeemed a bunch of accounts on GTA and then I was able to just mod in a couple, like, $100,000 on those accounts just so I could get a, like, start without having to fork in, like, heaps of money for microtransactions and shit.
Might regret this. True. Machines are built in these places. But why? And by who?
Oh, true. Yeah, nah, fuck Apple, man. I mean, even Steam, like, that's why I sort of wish that I didn't have all my, like, library on Steam, because it makes me feel like I need to keep buying on Steam, but, like, I know that they have a pretty high cut. But, yeah, nah, Epic, they do, yeah, do good shit, not gonna lie. Oh, fuck, no shit. I'm even liking Microsoft's, like, pivot to, like, actually including PC gaming as, like, Xbox. And, like, the whole Xbox Game Pass, like, I feel like it's pretty worth. Oh, really? Yeah, nah. I was, I almost bought it on GOG because I could get it for like $5 cheaper. But then, yeah, I wanted it on Steam just for my library. Like, I should have got it on GOG. Yeah, no, I haven't actually used GOG in a while, to be honest. But you can, like, put all your different, like, libraries on GOG, yeah. Probably should start using it. It's, like, my main launcher. But yeah, all my friends are on Steam, which makes it like a lot more convenient, I guess, just to see that. Yeah, no, definitely, bro. 100%. And I know, like, I know I shouldn't, like, support it, but I'm a hoarder, and I like my collection growing. I can't help myself. They got me good, bro. But that's why I try not to buy ever, like, pay full price unless it's an indie game that it's, like, I really like, and I feel like it's, you know, like, deserving. Yeah, nah, you're not wrong. I wonder how long they're gonna continue to do that. It's like, obviously they're doing it just to get people on the platform. But they've been doing it for quite a while now. Ooh, I don't even know what this one is, really. What the fuck is that? I need to, like, scan it. I think once I've scanned it, like, once, though, even though I've died, I can, like, look in the, notebook, yeah. Unless the Lancelot from earlier. No. Oh, I can't. Yeah, no, I think you're right there, man. That's why, like, Tony Hawk's I bought on Epic, because it was only available on Epic. So, like, I know that some developers exclusive to Epic. And I guess that's GOG as well. Like, that's why, like, yeah, Cyberpunk and Witcher 3 and that, they're, like, always on GOG. Oh, true. Was it free on Epic, or did you pay for it? Because... yeah, I just, because it wasn't the Game Pass, I didn't end up buying it. But it is a good game. Oh, true. Yeah, no, I'm gonna have to play that, like, the completion again. I'm gonna skip back up there. Oh, did it? Oh, I didn't even know that. I'm interested in, Disco Elysium? I think that's how you pronounce it? Because, I heard they're made by, like, actual communists, and I was, like, they got, like, a lot of, leftist sort of political humor and stuff. And, like, they've added the voice acting, I've heard, which, like, makes it, I guess, a bit easier. But I don't know, it looks interesting. I know it was, like, not rated in Australia, though, so I'm guessing I have to get, like, I'll have to VPN it or something. Bro, what's with Australia, man? Like, we add an R18 plus and we, like, don't even use it. Oh, true. So is that like a censored version? Or... not true. Yeah, I'll have to look into it. Actually, I gotta remember to use the scanner.
Spotted.
Shell Walker. on fire.
Oh. I'm not left.
I give it a chance, what? I don't know if that was like a blip. Wait, I didn't see what the, like, I think a word was, banned, maybe? Are you saying, like, how sick is the aesthetic of this? The trailer. Trailer for what? Oh, what the hell? It's getting... Oh, true. Yeah, I'll have a sauce, man. Oh, I'm all the way back here. Oh, shit. I'm so bad. Oh my god. Yeah, bro. And I kept trying, even though I was just getting absolutely wrecked. And yeah, I ended up just like crazy quitting for now. Came back and I was like, yeah, I'll give very hard a shot. Like, this is way too much. I was planning to have fun, but that was not fun. Shift is toggled. I keep holding it. A little bit. When it was like first big, I didn't even have a PlayStation 3, so I was a bit of an Xbox guy. But I played a little bit on the PS4, but I actually haven't played a full playthrough, just because, yeah, I don't really play PlayStation enough. But I know it's like, yeah, very, like, I've heard so much good shit about it, like, my brother loves it. I don't even know if it's, like, leaked. Nah, definitely. If I'm PC, bro, I'll be playing it, like, right now. That's why I'm glad this came to PC. Like, because, yeah, I always wanted to play it, but like, it's gonna be fucked bringing out, like, buying it on PlayStation, and then getting the PlayStation out, so I don't really have it plugged in most of the time. Man, I gotta concentrate on this, bro. I keep fucking some silly mistakes, bro. Right, feels bad, man. Oh shit, I didn't realize he was fucking following. Right, if you shot that and what, can you not see me, really? Forgetting about this. Oh, maybe not my best decision. It's just the work, man. Hey, all good, bro. Enjoy it. I don't have any health potion, what the fuck? Oh. Right down. This is what we want to do. Thank you. Got to leave after I kill. Save me after the leader, so. I Why did that not finish the car? I start using the slide more when I'm like aiming and shit. What all about it? Stay the fuck away from that. just get fucking caught on all this, like, shit. This fucking get rid of this toggle also. Stonian. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, it's a struggle. I keep getting caught on all the, like, rubble when I'm trying to run from the fire. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? I just changed the toggle as well, because I had it on toggle to sprint, but I keep getting caught up in it, so I'm going to try and hold now, so I might have to get used to that, but I feel like in the long run, it's going to be better for me, because it's how I normally play. Take me a couple of tries, don't worry. Oh yeah, and when I was on ultra hard, there was no health bars. And then as soon as I switched to very hard, there was health bars, and this made it a lot easier for my, like, target, who I should prioritize and shit. Oh well, I'm trash. Oh. Ah, no. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna hold it. Fuck. Oh yeah, and I have no materials. Yeah, nah, you're not wrong. But like, I don't know, some games, like the ultra hard and that, it's like, it's not that hard. But yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna, this game, it's not messing around. Maybe I should stay in the center. Maybe I'll, like,
not get us stuck on the, Fuck, stop moving! I'm jumping into it now, man. I need to start using the spear a bit more as well. Why didn't it fucking start firing, bro? I was holding left click then. I swear. Like, it wasn't charging up at all. What the fuck? Bro, I swear, like, even on Ultra Hard, I was struggling more on this than I was, like, Dark Souls and Sekiro and that, man. Slide and like. Oh, so I can get them from like the side then, basically. Actually, maybe top of Lisbon. It's hard to. Please tell me you struggled on this part, Craig. Craig or Craig? Greg. How do you say it? Because, like, I know in America you say it differently, yeah. Or. Yeah. Craig. Is that it? Because I remember when I was watching Animal Kingdom, it threw me off on the way they pronounced Craig. Like, they said. Craig, yeah? Plus the cadence of voice too. Nah, yeah. Yeah, nah, I remember when I was watching that, yeah, it threw me off hard, because, like, the way I always read it was, like, Craig, maybe? You know what, I'm gonna take my jumper off. This fight's getting intense. Too sweaty.
what? Maybe I should have this fly resist. But, it makes sense. Man, I'm getting fucked up. Straight up. Fuck, I'm not doing this on Ultra, but even this is giving me a run for my money, man. I don't know what the strategy is for this guy. Got scammed. Any tips, Craig? Freeze. I'll give it a couple more attempts. Maybe one more. I might put this toggle back on, because when I'm like trying to dodge, if the roll, it it's hard to like hold. No, it's not. Archery, I can come back later. Finally did this because it was like level 10, and the other quests were like level 10, so I was like, oh yeah, this should be like easier than that one. Yeah. Oh, really? Oh, what the fuck? Maybe I should come back then. But I'm already so far into the dungeon, bro. But there goes all my health. Like, fuck. I don't think this is gonna be it either. What the fuck? Well, yeah, fuck. Archery back. Yeah, nah. One more time.
One more, and then I'll turn it down. And then if I can beat this guy, get out of here, I'll be happy. I can turn it back off. But, you know, perseverance, and you can never turn down from a challenge. Yeah, I played it a bit on console, I'm pretty sure, originally. And then I went to play it a couple weeks ago, actually, because my mate was playing it. And I seem to have transferred my account to Steam, which is pretty good. I was thinking about getting back into it, but I don't know. It's like, it seems like such a grind now, especially if everybody else like already played ahead of me. Stop moving. That's where I'm going. Oh, maybe I should use my spear. I guess fucking scared every time I go in a place, so yeah, it's like that. What? Oh. These shots, man. I'm getting red like a wolf, bro. I give up. I'll turn it down. He has destroyed my wheel. Surely I can beat it on hard, man. Oh, fucking regrets coming in here, bro.
Level 8 my ass. Like, I felt like I was doing no damage just for it. Maybe I really gotta start using the spear more. Like, I'm just too much of a pussy. Oh, the ass. Fuck. Yeah, I'll give that a crack this time. The glowing part? No, yeah. Why didn't you tell me sooner, bro? No. Cheers for the advice, man. I guess it's not hard as well now, but still. Oh, I gotta use those as like cover as well. That makes sense. We should have done that. It's, oh, good. At least you remembered, man. This is gonna be way easier. Well, maybe I should do one of these ones. So that blew up. Nice. Oh, there we go. Oh, true. You know, I did read that, but I oh, that barely did damage. But I thought I would try blow up the canister or this like thing here. Like, but yeah, I didn't realize I should have tried that earlier. Here we go. But try getting hurt. Oh, maybe not. No. Hey, is that better? My bad. I disabled the previews. I couldn't even see that I had like stuffed up the scenes. Cause it distracts me too much seeing like the movement on the other monitor. But probably should leave it enabled. Just then when I know that happens. Yeah, not definitely. And apparently it like takes up less resources, although I don't know, when I'm streaming it doesn't seem to, like, my computer seems to run alright. Doesn't seem to affect the game too much either. Like even Apex and that, I can stream pretty fine. Alright, that part was just quite a challenge. No cap.
Intuition has different sheets. This will help me overwrite them.
Thank goodness we are done with that. Under equipped, it was like just over nearby. It's good to see the fresh air again, though. Been down there too long. I'm gonna start killing you, that's alright. Bad.
Good meat.
Metal shards up here.
Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witness.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
Ooh, what the fuck? Oh, no. What the fuck? It looks like some sniper fucking robot, bro. Oh, and I can't even see him. Oh, man. What the fuck? Noble Venture. Stalker. Damn, that looks sick. Explosive mines in a powerful range. Weakness shock. Stealth generator.
this my tier one? Yes. If I want to help. Doesn't seem too bad. Oops. I don't even know where the weak spots are. I gotta remember this back on Ultra. Ah, there you go. Oh, shit. Bro, I thought I was back to before I'd even chase it. Too bad. That like shock bomb just fucking completely knocks it out, man. Give me a minute to line up my shots and I can kill shit, that's it. Should have a lot of those now. Sick. You up, man? All good, bro. Don't worry, man. Cheers for it. Yeah, oh, fuck. Yeah, no, bro. Get some rest, man. Appreciate you dropping by, bro. Yeah, nah, fuck, man. Get some rest, bro. Take it easy. I'll see you tomorrow.
The caravan.
Talk to you tomorrow, bro.
Did they live?
Yes.
Like I'll probably stream a little bit if you're down, or I might see you in another chat.
As I turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away.
Yeah, no, I probably shouldn't stay up too late myself, man. Like I got place and sun, I can't fuck my schedule too bad.
At least he died better than he lived.
Just leave the guy that just dies on you. I better take it easy, man. Get some rest. I'll talk to you later. And yeah, cheers to me. Very appreciate it. Where am I? No.
Tuck that away. good. Need them soon enough.
You're back. And with the Sunkors, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it. I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip...
Got one. Easy, easy.
It's not sliding, what the fuck?
That'll help. Won't waste this.
I don't even see these guys. We should do this.
I'll find a use for you.
very hard yet. Is definitely it then. It's manageable. Thank far. Got me good news on here, man. I don't really use that much. Oh, what the fuck? I just had a variety of machines. Need to be a merchant. So well.
Oh! You're that brave who was outcast! What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing, you won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend. Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own. Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe...
Trees of all these I can.
Grazers. Can override them if I don't spook them.
Yeah.
nutritious.
I didn't just see that, did I?
I found your friends, you know where. They'll be back shortly.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a relief. You won't tell anyone, will you?
Relax. The matriarchs are up singing the Hymn of Atonement. I think you're safe.
You're right. The hymn atones for all of us. Thank you.
That's not what I meant, but...
The corrupted machine. everywhere.
My own downfall. Should have gone out of there.
Well, I hope you'll see anything you like. Sure you do.
There are a fuck ton of these. What the hell? On these cards, you won't mess around.
Well, I'll be up.
Thanks.
It hurts now.
Use your blast. Explosions scare them, so you may want to use your blast sling to drive them into your traps. Use your blast wire and Karja tripcaster to bring down grazers. I'll be timing you. Explosions. Perfect.
Come on, are you good at playing?
Safe for a few minutes anyway.
Oh man, really? Oh no, 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 watch out!
You wanna, you have everything you use your bl- That's a good one.
Loving that belly first. And then fucking get on the run. Surely.
Out of range.
Just to make sure. Hurry through the valley. Motherfuckers. Try getting them to go back this way, surely. Baby. Come on, man. It's not down the valley, is it? Fuck.
Oh, you want to stop? Use your... Hope you enjoy.
Too high. Just in case I need to go down this way as well.
Shooting too far.
Here's your... Test your skill with... Can't wait.
small way.
These blazing sun marks are rare, well done, and well earned.
I have to go.
I'll be here.
Looking.
I should go.
Come back.
So 3:30, probably shouldn't stay up too late, and see you guys next stream.